Just sending out one more quick message, and everything should be more or less taken care of. Because, you know, I have to make sure everything is actually working before I get too caught up in things. This is a great example of everything not working. Wait a minute. Well, that's fun. Oh, wait, I have the... sorry, wrong headphones. Wrong headphones, give me a second. Okay. Yeah, sorry about that. I had the wrong headphones on. And one half of these are already dead. That's fun. But yeah, hi to everyone. Not sure if anyone. There we go. And hey there. Let's see. Black or green? Black deck it is. Not yet. Yeah, let's try this one then. Yep, one half of these headphones that I just got are dead. That's always fun. Because that's... Oh, hey. It's... I'm gonna keep this one, just see what happens. So, I have a full 2 liter of soda here. And I'm probably gonna stay till like 1 a.m. So, come on. Yeah, that's what I wanted. That's always lots of fun. They gonna attack her now? They have a counter spell. Should have thought of that. Yep. Well, he isn't really worth murdering, so... Instead, I'll put out someone that gets me more power when he's out there. There we go. Ah, jeez. Yeah, I need to deal with him. Oh, when he's summoned, that's why. You know, I want them to waste a murder if they have one, so... No attacks. Gonna let him make the move. Come on, do you have a murder in hand, or... Oh! Well, there goes my plan. And yeah, I'm gonna have to do some damage, so he'll block that one with that one, and yep. He'll die due to death touch, but... Still managed to get some damage in, and he's there. Oh! That's fun. He'll die if he attacks. Kind of don't want him to die when attacking, so I'm going to go with no attacks. Oh yeah, Masters. That's where they would have gotten that from. I'm pretty sure... Oh... Hello. Yeah, hi Liliana. Yeah, I know you're my avatar. Ooh. Wait a minute. Death Bear. There we go. And... Because I don't want her to ultimate. And just to make sure they have to burn a card. You're not worth buying time. Yep, there we go. Another Death Baron. Oh! Yep. There we go. Three. Yeah, that works. Gonna hold on to that just in case. There we go. Yeah, that's nice. He's gonna kill one of them. Or the flyer. Yay! I did it. Thanks. Okay. Got those two down, so gonna play again. That's nice. Oh, there we go. And okay. Well, that works. And yes. I'm going to keep that. Oh, yes. Look at this. Yes. Ooh, yes, 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 yes. You know what, since I can't block him, might as well do this, see what happens. I go through or block it, and let me get a bigger creature. Nope. There we go, now I have a 2-2 defending. Wait, is this the same person as last time or now? Okay. Well, that needs to die. There we go. There we go. There we go. Yep, and I know when they're gonna use that, when I'm down to 4 life. Huh. And their last life. Gonna attack with just the zombie, see if they forget what he can do. Yep, that's their plan. Well, that didn't work the way I wanted it to. Well, that didn't work the way I wanted it to. There we go. Sort of. I'm gonna take... Yeah. Yeah. Kind of pointless. Forgot to send that. Oh well, might as well try another game, see how that goes. Alright. I can do this. I guess sharing these rules are kind of important for people who've never played before, but... Kinda wish they had them for people that, you know, did play. Gee, I wonder what he's going to do. Eh? Oh, that's nice. Yeah, that's a nice hand. Not the best, but if he drops out of 1-1, I... Oh, and he's got a slow start guild gate. Huh. Crap. There we go. Gonna just... Yeah. He has about twice as much mana as me. Three times as much. I'd say that's like three times as much mana. Thought that was a land. I was gonna put a skullduggery on him, jerk. Well, at least I messed with his plans, but... Oh, I'm out of lands. Guess you're coming out. have to be careful because they might have a fireball. Well, we're even now, so that's nice. It's always nice when we're even. You know what, I'm gonna regret this, but yep. Come on, what do you got? Yeah, I'll do that. And now I got the backup one in case he tries something. Oh! Yeah, I can't help you there. Come on, are you gonna kill him or... Nope. There we go, you're gonna be thinking, what is he planning? Come on. Yeah, I can't do anything about that. Yeah, I can't do anything about that either. Yeah, and those guys are too weak to do anything. Yeah, I'm too weak to actually do anything right now. There. And yeah, I can't do anything else, so. Yeah, I'm gonna lose at this point. There we go. Something. How much damage can they do next turn? If I drop him in, that's 8 minimum. Yeah, that seems fair. It seems fair as always. Huh. I actually got those. Since I need to kill creatures, I'm gonna swap over to, say, this deck, because that one works well. Here we go. Oh, that's fun. And I'm ready, and I'm against Bebop and Rocksteady. Minus the Rocksteady. And, yes. Yes. No. No. They probably already know my strategy, but they're also already at 4 mana, so I can't do anything about it. Yeah, I can't. I should have put out a black. There we go. Oh. Well, at least they're thinking now. They got 5 mana available, 6 mana available. Probably gonna bring out another creature like that, or something to bolt or deal damage. Or they're gonna time out. Oh. You jerk. No, no, no. There. Okay. That's better. That makes it actually pointless. That's better-ish again. Oh, wish I had gotten her out before then and did something. But yeah, I literally can't deal with it. There's nothing in this deck that can kill that. And the things that can kill it are... And you're gonna give that guy trample, aren't you? So this is only turn six and they have a board that I can't beat. Like, literally, I can't beat their board. I can't kill that creature. Yeah. Yay, you win. Okay, it's good. Yep, it's all good. Okay. Let's see how things go. So how is everyone? What kind of tip is that? Okay. Well, hopefully this will go well. Okay, I have a game plan. Oh god, their game plan is better. Their game plan is much better. I need to get this out here first, so... Yeah, their game plan is just much better than mine. Why are they keeping their mana open, though? There. And now they have that. Are they gonna murder? No. No, and let's make this fun. Oh wait, I only have 4 mana available. Yep. So I've already gained more life than them, but yep. They're gonna kill that. And then do 3. Crap. I was hoping to get some more stuff out there, but... You know what I should have done? I should have put this person out, then put her out to get the free angel. I did this in the complete wrong order, but... there. At least I have this out now-ish. And no attackers, cause... Oh, fun. That. Yeah, you're cheating. Oh, and yeah, I know this is a valid strategy, but you're... No, I can still afford to lose life. Okay, that's 5, which is... You know what, I'd rather get rid of him, so... There. And I'm gaining life too, so... There. No attackers. Another one. Gonna be gaining at least 3 life, hopefully 4, so... Damn it. Yes! Okay. There. Oh, wait. No, 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 no. Yeah. No attackers. Cause clearly that's what I wanted to. Okay, that was on me. That was actually on me. That's fun. There. Now you have to use your... One, two, three, four, five. Okay. There we go. And I'm going to go with no attackers again, because even though they've been attacking me every turn, I still have more health than them. I hate this card. Okay. Yeah, I can't do anything to win at this point. Unless I get some sort of Hail Mary. Because that land needs to die. I'm gonna risk it. You jerk. Yeah, they're gonna win. Okay. Thanks. All right, let's try. This one, let's see how that goes. That's nice. My hand is, I keep it. There we go. Oh crap, it's a Merfolk deck, which means... Let's see what they got. Oh, it is a modified... Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, I'm gonna hold on to this until that guy comes out. Not gonna block. Two damage. Yeah, And if they I mean, what? They definitely want to get him out. Six. Damn it. Not helping. Yeah, I'm gonna end turn then. Kinda want him to get that out, because that's. It's at 4-2-2 now. Or 4-green-green. Okay. No attackers, but you're gonna have to do something about him, probably the water knot. Yeah, you need to go away. And that's game. Well, this deck isn't working. So let's switch to, I don't know. This one. We'll just see how this one does. That's fun. Ba 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 ready. Up against them, so that'll be fun. I'm gonna risk it. I mean, if 4-2 is meh. Okay, good. There we go. I mean, you probably don't have anything with haste, but you never know. And it's a safer bet to just start poking you down. I mean, you got 5. That's a good card. Nope. Okay, well, let's get. Nope, can't really do anything about that. Okay, just stay positive. Nope. I know they're putting up their OTK. They're just setting up for their OTK, you know? They got another radical idea? Oh, those are in their graveyard, and they have jumpstart. Alright, why is it doing that? Kill him with something? Nope, just drawing more cards. Okay, are you doing anything else? Hey, I know you like jump-starting radical idea, but... I mean, are you going to just jump-start it again? Come on. Okay, he used a timeout. So, is he debating jumpstarting another radical idea, or what? And I am kind of lost and kind of curious about what he's actually planning on doing. Or does he not have any creatures in hand? There. Okay, you have to have some creatures or something. What do you got? Oh, and I need one more mana to actually get that off. Oh, he's a 6/6. Okay, what do you got? You're drawing two cards. Okay. Next. Yep. What are you gonna do? I mean, there's 4/6. You're gonna block him, aren't you? Oh. You monster. Well, at least I burned up all his mana, so there we go, and that would have went off anyway, so meh. One more land. Come on, one more land and I can pump him out and use Sure Strike. Okay. Well, I'm confused. So, what are you gonna do now? Are you going to do something, or? Or are you going to time out again? Oh. Or is the game just gonna freeze on us? Please don't freeze. Please don't freeze. Please do not freeze. Hey, please. Okay. Oh. Wait, what's this to do? Hey. Oh, hey, I think I know. He has all his mana open. I just have to hope he does something. He has a counter spell. You know, he might actually deck out before anything else, but, yeah, I doubt that. How many of those does he need? Okay. Where's the... In all honesty, where is the Eve Rotten Hell option? No, like, that's a legitimate question of mine. Why is it only positive things you can say? Because this is kind of annoying. His deck is annoying. And yes, I know it's better made than my deck, but it's still annoying to go against. I mean, he's got probably 20 copies of Blink of an Eye in there. Yep, deals 13 damage twice. Of course. Does this one have any count? Does this one have any counter spells in it? Disperse. You know, do I even... Well, if I had any, they would be in... Yeah, if I had any counter spells, they would be in that area. So I don't even own counter spells, so I can't even make a deck with counter spells in it. Okay, and since that didn't work, let's go with... Am I really an hour in and only on my first win still? Thanks. Okay, I can do this. Just need to stay calm. just need to focus. Just need to regret the fact I decided to drink 2 liters of soda. And I'm against a raging mad cow. And the game is lagging. Okay. Yeah, I kinda like that. Drop out that one first. And then the goblins, and then this guy. They're doing a merfolk deck, but... I mean, come on. Yeah, and that's a 3, and then they'll hit me for 3, and I can't block it. And now she's a 5, and I can't block that. Yeah, they won. It's turn 3, and they already won. You know what? Let's see what this guy does. Okay, just stay calm. They won. They actually won. It's okay, you just keep... Guess I'll just go with the Merfolk deck. That's literally the only deck that seems to actually win anything. I'm almost an hour and a half in and only have one victory. Okay, that seems nice. Yeah, that's good. Do an island, island, forest, then drop those two down. Well, they already know what my hand is, so, Okay. That's something. Hopefully I get it that jungle that they threw away. Like, hopefully I get another drink. I hate you. I hate everything you stand for. I hate literally everything you stand for. And because I need to win somehow, let me guess, you have a counter. Nope, I've done more damage than you did, which should hopefully cancel things out slightly. I mean, you already know all the cards in my hand, you've already made me. This there. Well, hopefully they'll even out slightly next turn. Okay. Oh, right. Come on, what you got? Are you gonna block him or? Well, they're both dead, so that's good-ish. Yep, you're gonna take him. And no attacks, because can't really do anything now. Oh, good. You now have one of my best cards on your side of the field. Well, at least that's something. You have 2 turns left minimum. So you have to somehow end this within 2 turns. There you go, you have 1 turn remaining. Unless you do something about that. Yay! Yeah, I managed to win. Still have to kill 25 of their monsters, but hey, I managed to win. So let's see how this goes. Okay. Here we go. Managed to actually do this, and come on. There we go, it's taking more time than I normally would have thought. You know what, I'm gonna run out of here for a second, I'll be right back. Why isn't that canceling? Let me just check something. Did my internet? Nope, my internet's still there. Huh. Draw. Okay, be right back. Okay, sorry about that, I'm back. Yeah, I'm back now, I'm sorry about that. Had to deal with 2 leaders. Alright. Yeah, okay, let's see how this goes. Also, if you're wondering what I'm looking at, it's because... Oh! It's her. Yes. Yes, very yes. And since I can stall one turn... There we go. Okay, that's good. Oh, wait, wait. Pay water. There we go. Okay, that's good. Pretty sure they thought that would hold me off longer than it did, but hey, that's what you get. There we go. And since none of these guys are actually in danger of dying, and his guys are, there we go. Well, I've definitely thrown them off their game. They weren't expecting me to get this big this early. But I'm also kind of curious what their strategy was. Like, I really wish there was a way you could just talk to people. High alert. Yay! I did it. Yay. Still need to kill 7 more creatures, but it's slow. And And I've got another game in. Yes. 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 You got tech? Yep. And you missed your chance to do that, but if you have two of them, then you can kill it. But then that's at the cost of one of your creatures. Or I guess you could drop out two more, but kinda like that guy's ability. Or goblin instigators. Yeah, come on. Let me build up. There we go. Ah, just look at that. He wants to deal one damage, but he knows he'll lose. And for attacks. No attacks just yet. You could block all three with that. And he's got something in his... Or, no, it's just that. What do you got? Come on. Don't be shy. Gonna let one go through and block the other just in case, because I don't forget about that. Hi there. Damn it. Okay. There we go. There we go. What you gonna do? Alright. Yeah, that's a bad time to play Flame of Cled, is when you're behind. Block the one that re. Alright. Is that it or no? Ah. Okay, fine. Now is that it? There we go. One, two, three, four, five. And whatever that is, which if he wants to use it as two or less. Might be a bolt, so it's probably safer to block at least one of these guys. No blocks. Ah, crap. Yay. I did it. I managed to actually win another game. How's it going? Eh, pretty good. Pretty good, or at least better. Okay. So how are you guys doing? Oh, look at that, we have another game already. And I'll leave this question on there. And I already like my opening hand, sort of. Like, I wish I had a tree, but I don't need it, so I can go one turn without it just to see what happens. Hmm. Yeah, I can't counter flyers. Yeah, I cannot counter flyers that easily. And I'll reveal. They have some counter spell in their hand. Yes! Okay, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. They have a counter spell. Okay, that's gonna be annoying to deal with. What? Ah, crap, I put the wrong one down. Well, at least I'll be a turn behind in my strategy. They have something that can kill these. So if you have one cast down, you probably have more. Come on, just pass. Or that. Yeah, that's honestly worse for me. There, that's better. They're gonna do something painful, I just know it. Oh no. Almost did that wrong. Yep, I almost did that wrong. That would have been very bad if I had done that wrong. Very, very bad. Well, they're planning to kill something. Dealing two. Yeah. Okay, well, there's... Yep, that's fine. Oh, and you're... Oh no. Oh no, 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 he's going to win. Or not. Damn it. Damn, I was hoping that's something I'd have to pay for. Or could pay for. Come on. Come on. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh, you're gonna deal 4 painful damage. And you probably have something that requires you to deal damage if you have bidet. You just know you gotta have bidet. Oh, okay. And now he's a planeswalker, which...
When I was fighting dragons, when I was truly fighting ants!
Did he do? Oh, he destroyed him. Oh, wait, wait, wait. There we go.
We will meet again.
Yep. This is and wait, but Nicol Bolas is supposed to be exiled. Yeah. Or do they have more than one Nicol Bolas? Let me look at... I just want to look at your exit. Hmm. I see. Oh, they timed out. Well, I mean, sure, why not? Are they going to time out again? Please time out again. Please time out again. Please time out again. Okay, I think they might have DC'd. Maybe. Okay, come on. You can time out a third time. Yeah, I think they did actually DC. Or the game froze. Let me just do it. Quick. Check. Oh, yeah. They have something in their hand that's a counter spell or damage spell. Oh, that's right. That's why they can't be blocked. They have plus one counters on them. There we go. Oh! Are they actually gonna time out and die? There we go. Okay. Okay. Yeah, they definitely DC'd. Okay. Exonicable is the Ravager. Yeah, they definitely DC'd. Okay. Okay. Like, they could have actually ended this if they had kept attacking since they have flyers and I don't, but... Yep, they DC'd. Okay, I'll take that as a victory. Yay, I got a pack of cards and... Like, I am in love with that card. Let's go to... Let's try this one. I forgot what this one actually does. Ah. There we go. This is fun. Also, I'm not just saying that as a joke. I've managed to calm down, if you couldn't tell. Oh! We're ready. And it's Chandra again. Alright. All right. There we go. Hopefully I get another... There we go. There we go. First Blood Decadia. Yes, First Blood Decadia. Oh no. No. Guess this one. Yeah, I need to get this guy on the field ASAP. Yeah, that's... Please don't murder him. God damn it, I just said please don't. Just for that, poking you again. Come on, don't have another murder in hand, please. You have another murder in hand. Oh, that's even worse. Poking you one more time, just to be safe. Oh. Okay. There we go. Please don't murder or exile it. Come on. Okay. Oh god, you're gonna grab one of my guys. I hate you. Damn it. I can't risk it, but I'm going to lose. Yep, and you... You have a counter spell. Yep. I'm gonna lose. Some mill deck, because mill decks are fun. You should always go against those. And I can't do anything there. Yay. I have a chance now. Because it can't counter this guy. And nothing in his deck is probably strong enough to actually kill it. Fuck you. This is the game now. This is annoying. Well, hopefully they don't have anything to return him. They do, don't they? Okay, they don't. Okay, they don't. Come on. Come on. Oh, you. You monster. Yeah, I'm gonna deck out. I can sacrifice and No, I can sacrifice in response in real life. In real life, if someone murders like that, I can tap and sacrifice. So not only am I against a deck that's just milling me out, yeah, that's pointless. Okay, and let's go with... this one. We'll see what this one does. Come on. I know you can do it. Come on. Come on. There we go. Okay. Okay, he hasn't changed his avatar yet, so maybe? I'm gonna risk it. I am going to risk it. That cannot be good. Okay, why did the game freeze like that? They have a counter spell. There we go. Come on, one more forest and I'll... They have a buff, don't they? Or no? No attacks, and end turn. Come on, one more mana and I can get him out. What? Oh. There. Yeah. Come on, what you get? Another one! Oh God. Yeah. Well, hey, at least over the course of, like, 2 hours, I managed to win. Oh, yeah, I have packs to open. Now, let's see what's in this one. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Plus one. Well, let's see what I can do. How's this work? Oh. Okay, pack one. Pick one. Yes. Yes. Jeez. Guess. Okay, well, I'm drafting like this. Don't really want to mix in another color unless I don't have to. Damn it. Okay. Yes. Yes. Okay. Yes. Think another one of those. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, that's a good card. That can be useful. Damn it. Okay. Yes. Yeah. Ooh. How many creatures do I have? Not enough. Let's see. How many gravity punches do I have? Two. Need another cheap card, so why not? What was that? Oh, wait. How many gates do I have? How many gates? Two. That's not really enough for that. I mean, that can be a good one, so why not? I'm glad he's still there. Not glad any of you guys are here. Oh. Okay. Let's get rid of anything that isn't... Forest. Oh yeah, there's green in there. So that's one card I've taken out. Okay, let's see. Gotta make some hard cuts, so let's and then get rid of actually, nah, not really. Then, because I'd like an extra. What? No! Add land. Okay, and I guess one extra mountain just to be safe. Alright, that should be good. Alright, let's see how this goes. Wait, white. What do you mean white? Oh no. Where is that jerk? There. Man, that's enough room for another island, I guess. And then I'll just play, see what I get. Hopefully it's something good, because I put a lot of effort into this. Ready. Can I add word? Okay, I can live with this. There we go. Red, white, blue, he's got an America deck. Okay, come on, I need one more land. Yeah, that's Yeah, missing a land drop. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is very, very bad. No blockers. I should not have gone with this. I should not have gone with this hand. I should not have gone with this hand. I should not have gone with this hand. I really should not have gone with this hand. Yep. Because this is clearly how I wanted the first game to go. You know what? I need to use this. This is fun. This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. Okay. Still don't have any blue, but okay, there, I have something. Okay, he needs to. Okay, that's something, at least. I'm probably going to lose. Wait. Why did I think that meant he wouldn't untap? Why didn't I capture Sphere him? Three, six, 11. I'm gonna lose, because for some reason I thought this meant they wouldn't. Yeah, I know, I've already lost. Yeah, laugh it up. Let's try this again. Okay. If I get one win, this is worth it. Don't have any blue, but I have a hand at least. There we go. And it's their turn. They're gonna have another Vicious Rumors, aren't they? Or no, they have the card I want to get out. Okay, at least I have a hand now. Yeah, because they're not going to risk their new one yet. Probably should have held him back. Oh. Hmm. What you got? I was gonna die anyway, but your guy died too, so, and he didn't get dealt any damage, so. Yay. Well, I can't do anything about that. That's fun. That's always fun. Yep, yep. Yes, I've started to get that impression. Can you stop? Can you stop pointing that out? Okay. Do I give him haste or no? Yeah. There we go. Okay, that's better. I'm in the lead slightly. They're up to 3 mana, but okay. Oh. Okay, how do we do this? Come on. Okay. Oh, two or more creatures. Yeah, I'm in trouble. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Come on. Come on. Feel yourself. Feel you're safe and pass. Feel you are safe and pass. Oh wait, I can't jump start those. I don't have anything in hand. 3-3. Okay, good. Okay, good, 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 good. Okay, yes. I did it. Yes. Okay, good. Good. Also, judging by what I've had to go through, just to see. Come on, please be good. Yes. Yes, I am keeping that. That is a great opening hand. There we go. No. Ah, we got the same strategy. Are you gonna block him or no? Nope. All right. Come on, what you got? Come on. There we go. Okay, that worked well. I think I missed a land drop, but... no attackers. Head crap. Oh, crap.
Think you can beat me? You're welcome to try. The search for the unknown. That feels...
Crap, 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 crap. Okay. Okay, making him weaker. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. This is gonna turn around bad. This is gonna turn around really bad. Crap. What's this do? Okay. Okay. Then next turn, just gravity punch. Next turn, just gravity punch. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. 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 Two, three. Fuck you, ass. Damn it. Yep. Yep, this is always fun. Let's do one more game. Because if I don't... Well, that's the point. Okay. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, good. What? No, why would I use that before I even have creatures? This will go well. Okay. Okay, they have something they can play in their hands. Yep. Thousand-year storm or invent? Thousand-year storm or invent? I don't know which one they're going to go with, but I do know the... Okay, yeah, no, this game is messed up. Because in real life... Yeah, because in real life, you are able to go, oh, hey, you're doing that. You target that card, then you invent that thing. So he has a 3-0 and then he dies. Alright. Okay. That, why didn't the enchantment thing go off for that? What's the point? What is the actual point of life? Like, there now, they want to put them out again, they have... Still need the extra red, otherwise I would just... Okay. Good. At least I have this in my hand. Okay. We're safe for now. We are safe for now. Just to prove the wall is useless. Okay, at least I don't have a mana deficit right now. They do, so that's always good. But there's still the question of what are they gonna do with. Alright. That's fun. Now they don't have a land deficit. What? No, I... You know, when I want to do something like that, but yeah, when I want to actually do something. Okay, what's... Oh, that's fun. That's fun. Isn't that a fun field? Okay. Come on. Give me something good. Please, I need something good. I think the issue is I put too much land in here. Yeah, attacking is literally pointless. Well, I don't know if I put in too much land or not, because some games I got two land, and other games I got... And you're going to discard that. Oh, wait. Oh, or graveyard. Right. I like that card's art, but it's not nice. Okay, just focus. Focus. Focus, they have a better board than you, they have better mana flow than you, and they have a better setup than you. Meanwhile, you are actually in trouble if they decide to attack. Pay one, give him haste. Come on, please be something good. Ooh. There, I have a defender now. There we go. Okay, I'm in a better spot. I have a defender. Can't defend against Death Touch, but... you know, could defend against not Death Touch. Okay. I mean, I have 9 mana. He has 7. That's going to be fun. Cause you know it's gonna be fun, it's gonna be alright. Ooh! Okay. Please time out, 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 please time out. No. Please time out. Please time out. Please time out. I hate you. Yeah, okay, fine. You get your way. All your creatures of menace. It's okay. I can not salvage this. Ooh. Oh wait. Damn it. Oh wait. There we go. And I draw a card and it's... Okay, I can work with it. I'm going to make... Yeah, okay, fine. Okay. Also, is the timer not showing? Wait! Okay. And do three. Come on. Time out, bro. Just time out. Well, all combat damage is prevented, so meh. And turn. Okay, though. But at least I did something. Like, it wasn't the optimal play, per se, but I did manage to do something at least. He's gonna give all those guys plus one haste again, and he... Or plus one, or plus zero menace. Then discard a creature so that guy gets that, and that'll be 5, 8. Yeah, that'll be 6, 8, 9, 11. It'll be 11 if he does that. Oh wait, no, that guy can't tick. They're both going to die, I know. I hate this, 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 I hate this. Okay. Just calm down. Only been... Okay, lost that creature. Okay. Okay. What do I get? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. I have enough for that. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. Where is this thing right now? Okay. It's another warm body. That's good. And I get to draw a card. I might actually deck myself out. Okay, their turn. Okay, you're gonna do that and give them all plus one death to, or plus one menace again. What's this? And I think you win. Wait, you can't. Okay. Okay, good. Good. Then I'll tap those two. There we go. You don't have any ability. Okay. Yep, deals one damage. Attacks. Okay, it's your turn. Let's see, next turn if I cast Sure Strike on him, then copy it, they'll do 2 damage. Crap. 2, 4, 6, 7. Crap. Come on, just time out, please. Please, I don't want to lose after only getting 1. Please, I don't want to lose. I'm taking you down with me. And rest in hell. Because of course the stupid game can't understand triggers. Yeah, I know I lost. I got... Yay, 100 crystals and 2 packs. Let's see. So I got a buck. No, I got less than $1 worth of gems. And 2 packs, which are... I paid 5,000 gold, which is 5 packs, so it's not even worth it. Okay, at least I got a good card. Yeah, that was not worth it. That wasn't worth... How much was it again? 5,000. So you have to get 4 or 5 wins before you actually make your money back. And I got one. Yeah, I'm done for the day. I'm probably going to tackle this again later when I'm not in something like that, but you know, hope to see you all again soon. Have a good day.